All right, so each month during the summer, AJ Petitti and his team at Petitti Garden Center surprise a deserving local person with a landscape makeover.
And for their final one of the season, they went to the home of Renee Cassell, who happens to live in Parma.
And she was nominated by her cousin, who's always looked up to the way that she puts her family first. Take a look.
So right now, what we're going to do is, these azaleas are kind of in pretty bad shape, and then same with the rhododendron. We're going to try to move the one rhododendron. The other one's pretty rough. So back here, we're just going to clean up a little bit. I mean, this is in great shape, so just add a few roses along the back. These will hold up really, really well.
She has four children. Her and her husband, Tony, they worked multiple jobs through the years. They sent all four children to Catholic grade school, Catholic high school. My uncle's 94, and he moved in with them probably, I'm gonna say, 6 or 7 years ago. They watch out for him. They're just a wonderful family.
Okay, we got Flower Bomb today. Margie wanted to brighten up your day and say hello, and so I hope you enjoy everything. Congratulations.
Okay.
Well, let me show you what we did.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Thank you so much.
Oh no.
So we had the rhodies over here, so we just moved those in the back. So they're still here, and then the azaleas we moved in the back. We just added some hydrangea and some roses. So those will be beautiful just year in and year
beautiful.
Out.
It's beautiful. They're beautiful.
It'll be awesome. And then we added a bunch more stuff in the back.
Thank you just so much.
You're welcome. Oh. So I hope you guys enjoy it. So we mulched a little bit.
I'm so speechless.
Absolutely beautiful.
I love this stuff.
They do such a good job, and all the stories are so great. All right, thanks, AJ.